Polyhedron is a three-dimensional solid which is bounded by polygons which are called at its faces. These faces meet edges which are line segments and the edges meet at vertices which are points. Example, look at here a pyramid which has five vertices, five faces, eight edges. It's a pyramid. A cuboid which has eight vertices, six faces, and 12 edges. A cube which has eight vertices, six faces, and 12 edges. A triangular prism has six vertices, five faces, and nine edges. Convex polyhedron. A polyhedron is a convex if any two points of the polyhedron can be joined by a line segment that lies inside or the face surface of the polyhedron. Look at here, regular polyhedron is one of the type. Regular polyhedron is a polygon that is equiangular, that is all angles are equal in measures. And non-regular polyhedron, you can see this, all the sides equals and angles are not equal. These are called non-regular polyhedron. Regular polyhedron. A regular polyhedron has faces made of regular polygons which meet at identical vertices. There are only five regular polyhedrons known as platonic solids. Tetrahedron, four faces, six edges and four vertices. Cube, six faces, 12 edges and eight vertices. Octahedron, eight faces, 12 edges, six vertices. Dodecahedron, 12 faces, 30 edges and 20 vertices. Icosahedron, 20 faces, 30 edges and 12 vertices. Prism, a solid figure with three regular polygonal faces placed against each other and a rectangular side placed against them is called prism. Triangular prism having five faces, nine edges and six vertices. Square having six faces, 12 edges and eight vertices. Cube having six faces, 12 edges and eight vertices. Pentagonal having seven faces, 15 edges and 10 vertices. Cylindric having three faces, two edges and zero vertices. Pyramid. A pyramid is a polyhedron whose base is polygon of any number of sides and whose other faces are triangulars with a common vertex. Look at here, a triangular pyramid having four faces, six edges and four vertices. Rectangular pyramid having five faces, eight edges and five vertices. Square pyramid having five faces, eight edges and five vertices. Pentagonal pyramid having six faces, 10 edges and six vertices. Cone having one face, zero edges and one vertice. Some facts. Number of vertices in a prism is twice the number of sides of the base. A pyramid is one more than the number of sides of the base. A prism is two more than the number of sides of the base. And a pyramid a one more than the number of sides of the base. Now, Euler's formula for your general information. Leonard Euler, who was a very famous mathematician, observed the number of faces, vertices and edges of several solids. He found that for each solid, number of faces plus number of vertices minus number of edges is equal to 2. That is, F plus V minus E is equal to 2. And it is a true. Let us verify Euler's rule by comparing the following table. Triangular pyramid having 4 faces, 4 vertices and 6 edges. So look at here, 4 plus 4 is 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. Triangular prism having 5 faces, 6 vertices and 9 edges. So 5 plus 6 is 11 minus 9 is equal to 2. Cube having 6 faces, 8 vertices and 12 edges. 6 plus 8 is equal to 14 minus 12 is equal to 2. Cuboid having 6 faces, 8 vertices and 12 edges. 6 plus 8 is equal to 14 minus 12 is equal to 2. Cylinder having 2 faces, 0 vertices and 0 edges. So remain only 2. Now the circular cone having 1 face, 1 vertice and 0 edges. So 1 plus 1 is equal to 2 minus 0, 2.